Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel.
It was filmed a week before we got married last year. We hope you enjoy it. We haven't got any new content just yet, but we do have so many exciting things to tell you, and we've had a busy month. We will be back soon, but we hope you enjoy this today.
So I have disappeared for the last year. I think the last thing I said was, oh, I'm engaged, bye now. And I have been both suffering and glowing alone. But now I just feel like I need to come back. I need to brief you guys because I'm getting married in a week. Say what? Yeah, I'm getting married in a week. This has been such a tough year for me. It's been my third year at university, and so these exams have been like the biggest exams of my life. So I've had my hair in my book and also planning a wedding, which is stress. I'm so excited to kind of have like a little wedding series because I have been gushing over everyone else's wedding series, trolling the internet for everything wedding related. Also, just to let you know, I think a lot of these things I'm just going to film on my phone. It's more about the information rather than the camera quality, so I'm sorry. Today's just going to be a little vlog. I've already done quite a few bits and bobs. I'll show you. And then, yeah, let's go. So this is what I've been doing this morning. I've been working on some photo frames. I just got these from 99p store. I think they look so cute. Over there's our seating plan for the big day.
The photos that you see were taken when we made our very own cake. Jack's stepmother was honestly amazing. She helped us make the cake and also did all the flowers for the wedding. We thought taking photos of the cake and the recipe would make a great decorative piece to show people how the cake came to life.
So I've been putting all these things into picture frames, and this is going to be our table numbers. So these are all Zambian words, and then underneath is the definition. This is a bit of a reject because I forgot to put the other bracket. So yeah, that's what I've been working on today. I've also been working on my welcome sign, which is here. Oh, I'm just leaving it to dry. Oh god, I hope I haven't smudged it again. Now, blep, smudged it. Anyway, so that's what I've been doing all day today. And now I'm just going to print off a few more things, a few more signs from Ryman's. And then I'm going to drop Jack off some water because he forgot his water bottle. Yeah, so the week before the wedding, Jack's moved into my family home. Crazy. Anyway, so much to catch you up on. Right, so guys, I'm just ready now. It's an all black kind of day. My room is so messy. As I said, Jack's moved into our family home for a bit. But obviously I'm African, so we ain't staying at the same room. No, 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 not until marriage. But yeah, so I need to tidy up and kind of organize his stuff. Oh, let me put my ring on. I forgot to put my ring on. Oh, so the ring is on. I'm nearly at his workplace. So yeah, it's such a nice day out today. It's kind of overcast, so it's not too sunny, which is good. I haven't got any makeup on, and god, I've been having spots. I'm just like, I've never really had spots, and now just before the wedding it wants to come. The devil's a liar. Anyway, again, another thing I can talk to you about in a minute, but I'm just rushing so I can give Jack his water bottle. Oh, so water bottle dropped, and now I'm back on the road. It's really weird. It's literally 5 days, and everyone's been like, oh, are you scared? Are you nervous? I'm just like, no, I'm just really excited. I don't think it's hit me yet. Yeah, I tried on my wedding dress yesterday, and I kind of just felt like I'm playing dress up. I think it's gonna hit me when I walk down the aisle, but then I really don't wanna cry. Oh, oh, I don't know what to do. Anyway, so ooh, got it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, got it. Hey guys, so I'm just back from dropping off the water bottle and also Ryman's. In case it was too loud outside, I'm just going to tell you again. Everyone's been asking me how I'm feeling about the wedding and if I'm nervous, and I'm just super super excited. I'm not actually nervous. I'm not worried yet.
I've been super busy just trying to do all the last minute bits and bobs anyway, so I don't know, I'm not worried, I'm excited, you know. I'm gonna be Mrs. Cave Brown Cave. So I am gonna change my name. Which is actually another thing I can talk to you guys about. We're both changing our names. So I don't have a middle name at the moment, so my middle name is going to become my last name, so Mwakamoro. And then I'm gonna take his last name, Cave Brown Cave. And which is also cute, he's gonna add a second middle name. So his full name will be Jack Priestley Mwakamoro Cave Brown Cave. We just thought, basically the way we plan it is all our kids are gonna have Mwakamoro as their middle name and Cave Brown Cave as their last name. So it'll be quite nice for all of us to have the same name, because I really love my last name and I don't really wanna lose it. And I don't want my kids to just have his white name, because they are partly Zambian as well. Or not that I have kids. If God blesses us with kids, then I would also like them to have Mwakamoro in it, just to remind them that they are Zambian also, and Malawian. Anyway, so I got all this stuff from Ryman's. I'm so sorry, my room is so messy, but again, Jack's been moving into my room. It's a lot. Let's see what I got from Ryman's. Hold on. So, to be fair, like, all of these came up to just £7. So we're going to have a massive photo frame, and this is going to be in the middle. And then what we want is people to draw on the board, so that we'll, like, eventually have the photo frame with the picture of all of us. Oh, that's my waist trainer trying to get slim for the wedding. But yeah, the idea is we'll have a photo frame with the picture of everyone who came to the wedding, and then surrounded it will be signed by everyone. So that's quite cute. Also, we want an unplugged ceremony, so we want everyone to turn off their phones whilst we're actually getting married. But then we're also going to have a hashtag, because I think after we've had the ceremony, we don't mind people taking pictures. And I never really understood the reason why people have a hashtag, but it's so that the next day, rather than trying to find, go through all your friends to look at the photos they took of you, you just go on the hashtag. I was mind blown. What a good idea. Anyway, so I got two of those because they'll probably lay on the back. This one was printed off wrong initially. How sad. That's what we're going to be doing. Actually, to be fair, this is a good description of what it's going to look like. So this is going to be the mountain around, and then people will sign their little names around. Hopefully this makes sense. Yeah. So today is actually a really good day to vlog, because I've actually got lots going on. I haven't done any makeup or anything today, but I did get my lashes done, and also I got my eyebrows plucked and tinted, which, to be fair, they're average. Could have done it myself. Not the threading, to be fair, but the tint is just, yeah. I'm gonna put these in their mounts and I'll show you the finished look after, but then I need to get ready because I am going to my first ever conference. Yes, so I've been doing some research into frailty, and my work is going to be published in a poster presentation at the Renal Society conference. Anyway, I don't know, but I'm really excited. It's my first ever published work, and yeah, so lots has been going on. So I need to get ready now. Right, so I was thinking the A3 things could go into one of these, which again I got from 99p store. But I cannot figure out for the life of me how to get into it. Ooh. Oh God. Oops. Oh my God, I figured it out. It just kind of slides off. It's kind of cheap quality, but you know, it's only going to be there for like 20 minutes. I'm not really that bothered. I might super glue it in once it's in, because it's so thickle. So in case you haven't clocked, my colours are white, green and gold, and that's kind of the theme I'm going for, with hints of peachy, orangey bits, but more white, green and gold. Oh, so it was actually quite fiddly in the end, but this is the final look. And I think what I'm going to do is, at the end of the altar, the last two seats, I might just tie it to some gold ribbon and place it on the back seats. So yeah, I think that came out all right. It's just a little sign to make sure people turn off their phones. And also, I think the priest is going to say something as well. Hey guys, so I was rushing around because I needed to make lunch, needed to get ready, and also, yeah. Anyway, I'm going be late to the conference now. Hopefully I don't miss the presentation section. I'm just at the train station now, waiting for my train. I missed my train, broke my phone, and I am sweating. But you know what? I'm having faith that it's going to be okay. It probably is really loud where I am right now, so I'm sorry. But isn't this such a pretty station? Just by Blackfriars station. Get to Brighton. I'm just annoyed that my phone's broken and I'm running late. Wish me luck, hopefully I make it. Oh my god, how amazing.
In the end, it all turned out well. I made it in time to see the presentation and it was phenomenal. I am so blessed and happy to have had a publication. It was just a great week in all. And as you know, we then got married, we had our elopement, we went on our honeymoon, and then we came back just a few days before our big wedding and still had to do a little bit more work.
So we're making, or I'm making, little place card names, and we're doing this fun little African print design thing. We toyed with a bunch of different ideas and we just decided that this one was sort of fairly easy. So basically what I'm doing, we ordered these little name card things that are pre-creased and cut online. We had this Chitenge fabric, which Naomi used for something else, and we're just recycling it basically to taking some print stick, gluing it on there like that. And the cool thing about this is, like, it doesn't have to be cut perfect, like they're all going to be a little bit unique, a little bit different, so it doesn't matter, they're not cut. Amazing. And that's basically all we're doing. And then we hand drew some of the names. What we are eventually going to do is print, because this is how we were going to do it to start with, and we decided that this is more fun. We're going to print out the rest, so then, like I said, we will print these out for the other names, but just because we've got some of these already, probably should have made that longer actually. Anyway, it doesn't really matter, this is all part of doing it yourself, isn't it? And then we'll stick that on there like that.
So I actually used this Chitenge material as the material for my kitchen party. So I really thought it'd be nice to have a bit of something from my kitchen party, something reminding us of the Zambian tradition, incorporated into the wedding.
There you go, boom.
Lovely. So Jack's making those after, how long have we been flying for?
Well, we had a 13-hour flight. And then, but before that, we had a 4-hour flight, and then obviously a journey to the airport. So I don't know. We left Bali yesterday. Yesterday at 5 p.m. But they were 7 hours ahead, so that was yesterday, 10 a.m. Yeah, 10 a.m. And we got back home. To be fair, at what time? Was it 8 a.m. this morning? So it took us 22 hours to get home.
I'm not gonna lie, I was just seeing numbers fly across my face when you said that. I am absolutely shattered. But you don't want to watch a video about me being shattered and looking this miserable, so we're going to carry on making place cards.
As you guys know, we had a wonderful wedding. If you want to check it out, we've got all the links down below. And we hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a like and a thumbs up. And tell us in the comments below if you'd like to see more content like this. We will be back with new content soon, I promise you. And we can't wait to share all our news with you. Lots of love. Bye.